Now on K107, time for the Rev Ron's Yule Log in association with R&R Cafe at Craig and Colt Farm by Kinghorn Loch, bringing you delicious hot food throughout December.
Good morning and welcome. Whether you're listening to me live on Kirkcaldy's K107 FM or you're watching me on the White's Causeway Baptist Church YouTube page, it's December 11th and I am the Reverend Ron Rye. I am the living bread that came down from heaven. Whoever eats this bread will live forever. This bread is my flesh, which I will give for the life of the world. John 6:51. Okay, this passage doesn't immediately strike one as Christmassy, except for the copious amounts of bread that most of us will be ingesting during the holiday period. But hear me out for a moment, because this passage actually covers two pictures. The first is from the ages of history. The people of Israel in their being freed from slavery, shown to you in the movie Prince of Egypt, if you have a spare moment, needed food during their wander in the desert before reaching the promised land. This manna was a divine engagement with need, God giving sweet bread to the people that fell to the ground from the heavens in order to satisfy hunger and nutritional needs. The second picture is what some of you will call communion, and others probably will call Mass. It is the specific point where Jesus proclaims to his friends and family that the gift of life that he brings is open and available to anyone who wishes to take. Both of these images are actually wrapped up in the Christmas narrative. Jesus coming from heaven, living in the world for our benefit. Where it becomes real for us is in the way that we both eat and the way that we share that life provided for us. I know that at Christmas being full to the point of being stuffed, much like your turkey, will not be the most comfortable situation for any of you. But the life and vitality of those moments that you share with people that you love, they are the true sustenance of life that we lead. Something worth remembering, especially after the forced absence we all had from each other over the last couple of years. To be with and to be for, that is what Jesus demonstrates, and maybe, just maybe, that is the divine blessing you have and can share through this Christmas holiday. To wait in and create those wonderful treasured moments, maybe even through giving to those who don't have, in order that all people may know that life is shared from heaven. Life together.
That was Rev Ron's Yule Log, at this time every weekday, in association with R&R Cafe at Craig and Colt Farm by Kinghorn Loch. Check Facebook for details.